Sami Zayn going in. Kalisto gets rocked.
That's how you make an impact.
No, that slam didn't look pretty. And that was hit with the force of a big ring. There's a bullseye on that arm.
Has he got his opponent? What's he going for here?
Well, Cesaro is so gifted at punishing opponents, he has perfected two finishing moves. First, we call Xavier Woods is going for the night.
Take care, Xavier. We'll see you next time.
What's your analysis of Kalisto?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Reminding him that he's here.
And somebody's going to be sore in the morning. Oh, he's coming back in.
That's going to hit a spot. There's no way he's going to avoid it that long.
Michael, before you mentioned both of Cesaro's finishing moves, and you're right, that's a gift. Normally, a performer perfects one finisher. You can tell when Cesaro plants an opponent with the neutralizer or makes his fall for the Cesaro swing. There is no wasted movement.
To the ring by the beautiful diva, Oksana. He won the United States Championship in 2012.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Here we go.
Be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Cesaro has made quite a name for himself, and when you look at his record in singles and tag team competition,
Sami Zayn's been eliminated.
Yeah, well, sometimes it's just not your night.
Obviously, Curtis Axel has all the tools. The man's first ever victory was over Triple H on Raw back in 2013. Let's just hope for the sake of this third-generation superstar that his stamina is good enough to last here. That's what remains.
Cesaro hits the jackpot with a huge move.
No, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Here's the reversal by Kalisto.
The win. A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do?
been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Nobody controls the pace of a match like this guy.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
Kalisto unleashes the Kalisto kicks to the fork in. He's done.
Another big victory, I think, here for Kalisto, but it's not over yet.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Kalisto taking advantage right now.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change. This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, look at this.
Exhibiting some amazing acrobatics.
We're seeing some truly amazing moves in this match. Kalisto's plan has got him on a roll here tonight.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Surprised by the inverted DDT.
I guarantee you they didn't see that one coming.
This way, crafty maneuver.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Still dazed.
And the last shot busted him wide open.
This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs.
Cole Dallas getting completely dominated here, people.
There he goes again, and again, and again.
Wow, what a move from Kalisto. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. Wow, that was a wild strike. Sorry, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Look at that move. This crowd's going nuts, King.
Yeah, this crowd, that's not a long trip. This match has been awesome.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey,
Did you look before firing? What an idiot. Doing a number now. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, he's coming back in. Watch out here. He's in big trouble.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Cesaro's been eliminated.
Oh, man. I wanted to see the swing again.
You know, Paul, I'd love to sit here and describe Kalisto's amazing offense, but I don't think my words can do them justice. They really have to be seen to be believed.
And this one's going to be tag team warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs of all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, it's original.
Cole, I'll agree with you because most of the time I'm sitting next to you. I think the best way to put it is seeing someone like Eric Rowan walking in your direction does not give you a good feeling about how things are going to go.
Switch. And what a reversal from Barrett. This is great. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Hang on. Oh, monumental move by William Regal. His partner's being punished and he's seated up.
He's taking some punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Wow. He's still down after that. You know, Regal's version of the STF, which is called the Regal Stretch, is so painful. Not only does it pull on the neck and head, but it can also pull your shoulder right out of its socket. Here's the switch. Barrett is in. Oh, man, that arm may go. What are you talking
about? That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
There may be no stopping him. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding, that's hurting me.
Going for an encore here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people have used other words to describe what you just witnessed.
As you noted earlier, Ken, you don't have to look out for Heath Slater's missile dropkick. One move you don't have to look out for, however, is his air guitar.
Oh, you know, I'm starting to think Heath Slater doesn't even own a real guitar, though.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
You can see the evil burning in the Undertaker's eyes. It's unbelievable to think that a man of this size can move with such speed and strength.
Heath Slater takes a hard shot.
Well-executed offense. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
Well, you can bet that the next opening Undertaker sees, he'll be looking to execute his last ride powerbomb.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Slater gets out of that one. Nice move, Slater.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
When you're such a prolific striker like The Undertaker, you can create your own momentum. When you're as dominant as The Undertaker, you can unleash the flames of hell.
It's your slam. Ain't gonna be long now.
Right. His minutes are over.
Unlike most power bombs, Undertaker lifts his own.
following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course to this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Jericho has taken full control of this match.
superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Here goes Chris Jericho. Look at this head tap.
Is as fast as anyone I've ever seen. Y2J can match speed and aerial attacks with luchadors, grapple with wrestling and submission specialists, and throw down with brawlers. And he can outthink strategists. Jericho also loves informing everyone on the microphone of his many, many talents.
Here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of score.
By Neville. Makes the cover. You know, Cole, we've seen it. Look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. I can't believe Chris is still in this. DDT! The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Oh, submission lightning.
Oh, that's hurting my legs just watching it. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
One of the reasons Chris Jericho is so difficult to defeat is this mix of offensive maneuvers. Jericho has blended wrestling styles from everywhere he's been so he can hit you with enziguris, power bombs, and a variety of high-flying moves. Oh, and we can't forget about his lion song.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Remember, the championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count-out or disqualification. Yeah, that's why they call it the championship.
Nice submission hold here, controlling the body.
Going toe-to-toe here. Delivering the damage to the chest now. Some very opportunistic offense here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest has got to be hurting.
Great offense by Brian Pillman.
Man, what about putting a target on someone's back?
That was rough.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
You can feel the tide turning in there. When you have someone with the athleticism and drive of Brian Pillman, you have...
Incredible move by Brian Pillman. Stalling tactics are just blatant disrespect. Either way, this one is over.
Yeah, you gotta have some respect for the officials. And there's the bell. We should see some good tag teaming between these groups.
Steve Austin establishing a deliberate pace now. Your thoughts on Steve Austin?
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
Thank you. And there's the tag.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Just making his presence felt there. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I don't care who you are. That gut buster will leave you writhing in pain. Going to the top. High risk.
He takes to the air.
Wow. His feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Ryan Pillman reverses it.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. And there's the reversal from Brian Pillman.
Nice reversal.
And now he goes for it a second time. Monday night has been the most exciting night in sports entertainment, and the action we're seeing here is a lot of the reason why.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
It's nearly impossible to
shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Incoming! And the tag is Steve Austin. tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
If he gets going like this, there are a few better. Those moves sap the strength right out of you.
Nick, Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got the Dean Ambrose with the on-track cross leg STF, and we're past the point in overtime.
Right about that. Dean Ambrose going to finish this guy off.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Can he score the pin? This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Steve Austin needs to turn this around.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in mind.
Pelvin scores with a tremendous move.
Hey, this man very lucky yet. Oh, the ref just got taken out.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. Nicely timed shot by Brian Pillman.
And the ref starts to doubt.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be raining empty.
Wrestling is unforgettable. I mean, these teams give us everything they have. The WWE Universe is the clear winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in hell. Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.